More wet weather. We're also taking a look at how the rain and snow that have already fallen are impacting the statewide drought situation. Fox 40's Karma Dickerson joining us now live from Folsom with what experts have to say about the recent storms. Karma.
Nikki, as we're in one of those increasingly rare dry periods, you sort of take stock of just how much water we've gotten and where it's all going. And here out in Folsom, as we're at Lake Natoma, you can see they're letting some of that water go.
California's reservoirs are getting so much water. Water managers are having to let some go to make room for more expected rains and snowmelt.
It's always difficult managing water in California. Typically, it's either too much or too little. We expect that our reservoir will be full at some point in the June timeframe.
It's been 3 years since John James with the YUBA Water Agency has been able to say that of New Bullard's Bar Reservoir in YUBA County. The parade of precipitation pummeling the state has been a short-term drought game changer.
We have seen parts of the Central Valley with up to five categories of drought monitor change, going all the way from D4 to D nothing.
In other words, extreme drought in October, the beginning of the water year, to no drought in that area as of last week. In fact, half of Californians now live in an area where there is no drought at all.
That is truly incredible for just a short period of time.
Brad Rippey, the lead author of last week's drought monitor, says though the last 10 weeks of storms have been efficient in increasing the state's stored water, it's important to remember 8 of the last 11 years have been drought years, leaving more than reservoirs in need of refilling.
Some of the longer term indicators like groundwater have not fully recovered. There has been some overpumping over the years. It's debatable whether that storage potential will ever fully come back.
So still some work to be done. Nevertheless, they're saying it's good news, a good outlook for this water year, not just because of the water that we've already gotten, but of course because of that snowpack that looks so promising as we head into those drier months. Reporting from Folsom, I'm Karma Dickerson, Fox 40 News.